Alright, I think this is the angle. Let's check my teeth.
Check my nose.
We're good. Okay. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Navadine here. If you are a new subscriber, come one, come all. And if you're a long time subscriber, you know my love, you like cook food. So let's get into the video. So guys, I know you've seen the title already, but I'm sure you also see by what I'm wearing and by the drip in the background. Like, I'm super excited to finally be able to try these clothes on. It's not like a lot, but I feel like I definitely got some pieces that match my personality. I love athleisure wear, but I don't feel like it always fits my body type. But I feel like Ivy Park makes it easy for those who want to get into athleisure, but keep it sexy as well. It's like sportwear, but sexy. Okay guys, so first of all, I just gonna let you know I'm catfishing you because this don't look as nice as it probably looks cut like this. So this is the romper that she has. It does not fit me. I had to leave it open a little bit to like jazz it up and make it look a little sexy, in my opinion. Yeah. This is an extra small, guys. Clearly it's not small enough for me. I don't know. I actually think that my mother would look really good in this, because she got a fat ass. But I was thinking that, you know, like, I wouldn't wear it with a bra and just have it open like this, but maybe a bralette would look really cute with it. I'm gonna change it to something and see. I mean, I'm still not gonna keep this because obviously it's not my size, but I'm still gonna change it. I'm thinking something like this. I don't know. Let me turn on a line just so you can see the pink against this green. Okay, so that's the true color of what I'm wearing. It's a coral with a pink. I thought it was gonna fit like nice and short and hugging, and yeah, this is an extra small. I'm normally a UK size 10, so I thought an extra small would be good. I knew it was really stretchy and it's oversized, and I think it did say on the site if you are like whatever your normal size is, you should size down, go down one. And I did that, but this is still like terrible. I don't mind the oversized sleeves or anything, but clearly this does not fit my body or anything. Maybe I'll get my mom to come on camera and show you how it look on her. Having this bralette on, I'm gonna jump straight into the next fit, which is the long cardigan. Mommy? Oh, come here, baby. I want you to try on this jumpsuit and see if it fit you, because I think it will look nicer on you. That one. Yes, darling. Don't make up your face like that, because it might fit you really nice. You making up your face because it's green?
Why is your bra and all of that?
Because I'm doing a clothing haul, babe.
Yeah, you could put it there, though.
What the hell? What am I calling you for? Yes, try that on, darling. Don't get it dirty. Because if you...
That's a play suit, little girl.
Yeah,
a play suit. What's the difference?
If you dirty it up, you're paying for it. And I don't know if you can...
It is in all my... No, if not, if I can pay for it, if I would, I'm willing to pay for it, which I'm not. I'll not pay £200 for it, man.
It's not 200, it's...
Well, it's 100 and something.
£90 for it.
It's too close to 100.
So I would wear it something like this, but I definitely can't wear it because it's huge.
This is big.
This is, hold on, even my mom saying it's big, that's an extra small. Turn around, darling. No, it doesn't fit. Turn to the side. Yeah, it's not the best.
No, it's not that. It just...
Mom, really? This is also an extra small, guys, but I knew this was an oversized fit, but it's huge. It has the string and everything. Right, it's a pretty color, isn't it? Mm. Can you see, so you see how far it comes down on me, and you see how big it fits. And as I said, I'm a UK size 10, so it doesn't fit. Now this one, guys, I love this. First of all, I'm a big fan of shoulder pads. These ones are huge though. If I could just get this buttoned. So the buttons don't come out, like they're not holes on the outside, they're holes just on the inside, if that makes sense. It's a slot to push it in and down. There we go. This is a moment. This is a moment. The quality on this. This is really nice. I like this. This is a moment, guys. It has some buttons on the side here. on both sides, there's that neon green running through the jacket. The shoulder pads are huge, like footballer shoulder pads.
But the jacket,
but the back, the way it's cut is like a dress. You know, instead of it having that one split down the middle, it obviously has it like this. I got this size small because I figured the extra small obviously would be too tight. I wouldn't be able to button an extra small. And I think as a blazer, you do want it a little bit, you want it relaxed. You want just a normal fit. You don't want it to be tight. It's either gonna be oversized or it should just fit you nicely. You also look like you're wearing a jumper underneath because it has this sleeve to it. I would definitely wear it like this, but I would also wear it with a turtleneck. It has some pockets, but the pockets aren't functional. So it has this detail here. I love the contrast. So even though this is all dog tooth or whatever, some people call it hound's tooth, I call it dog's tooth, but you can also see that they've made the pattern on the top of the blazer different from running down. It's running across, so it stands out a little bit. I know that's so simple, but those little details. Ooh, and the back as well says Ivy Park, Adidas. With the green on the back. I think this is so cool. Can you guys see it? The back looks pretty cool as well. So, do you guys think I should get this in an extra small? Do you think like it would be more fitted? Because the back, now that I'm looking in the mirror from the side, is a little bit, you know, it's not as flat on my back. It's giving me a little bit of a hunchback of Notre Dame. Or Notre Dame, I don't know how you pronounce it. But yeah, I would like if the back was like in a bit more. But other than that, I'm loving how the arms and everything fit. This is like boss woman. Like there's no way you could wear this blazer and not feel like a boss. Comment down below if I should get a smaller size. Okay, that has me excited to try the blazer and the skirt as well. I got that suit set. So this is actually a dress, but you can disconnect it and wear it obviously as a skirt and a cropped blazer. Because a lot of people complained in the last drop that they wish that they were able to separate it because of the way that they made it. But I mean, people complain about everything. You bought a dress, it's a dress. Like, why are you making such a big deal about the fact that you can't disconnect it? So this is the next fit. I think I love how it looks, like it looks sexy and stuff. But where I'm gonna wear it to and how many times I'm gonna get to wear it, I don't know. I love the whole bodysuit look, but as I said, yeah, I don't know where I'm gonna wear it. I don't know what I was thinking when I got it. It fits my little butt nicely. That's it from the back. And the full back of it looks like that. These are supposed to like obviously come together so that it's tighter. And then maybe that will mean that the bra wouldn't really be showing, the bra straps, but because I haven't tightened the back up. Yeah, because if that's hot. But other than that, it is cute, but it's completely see-through. Because this bit is like mesh, and then this bit, the black parts, is like velvet. So this bit here is velvet, and then the other part is that green mesh. There again, it has some shoulder pads. I don't mind shoulder pads. I love shoulder pads. Of course, if you are someone that hates shoulder pads, then that would be annoying. Let me see if I have this thing on right, or is it back to front? No, I have it right, because the zip, it's a zip up at the back as well. All the way from the top to the bottom. I like the fit. I just don't feel like it's practical. I wouldn't get a lot of wear out of it because where am I going looking like Catwoman? So clearly you can't wear this with underwear because the thong, and you'd have to cut that freaking tag out. But the thong or whatever it would cut a line here and would show. But it already has this like bodysuit kind of fit. So I think it's nice. I don't know, I feel like some kind of superhero though. I'm not gonna lie. Like, that's what I'm saying, it's really not practical. I forgot to mention that it has the little slits for your thumbs to come out of as well. I really love that. I love when things do stuff like that. I love when clothing is made like that. And it follows the same trend that she's had in her other releases because a lot of the tops did have this same thing. It also says Ivy Park on the inside of my hand here. Then it has Adidas on the other side. I love the fact that they really pay attention to detail. And this hugs really nicely. It doesn't have a zip or anything. Of course, I'm not tall, so maybe these would be like ankle grazers on anyone average height and above. But just know you have to get your size in this. It doesn't stretch at all. It doesn't have any stretch. I got this in a size small. I love this one, guys. I love the color, the dark green against that neon green. Sorry, I'm pulling it up to my crotch. But this one is nice. It doesn't have the slits. I wish it did have the slits, but I'm gonna stand a little taller and show you. Of course you can wear like a waist trainer or shapewear underneath to make it like snatching a bit more. I definitely would. Let me show you the back. I always have this problem with like the crotch is sitting here, but my hoo-ha stops higher. Do you know what I mean? Like when you can't get it to just be underneath the crotch, like it's just annoying. But I think it fits nice. Like what I love with these fits are that you don't have to be super curvy or anything. I mean, like I know I have to mention body types in this kind of video because it's a try on haul. This is created to give you that illusion, and if you have a lot it will just accentuate that. But I love the color, I love the fit. Yeah, I don't feel uncomfortable. I feel like my butt looks cute in it. If you got a big donk, this is gonna look really flattering on you. It's nice. Yeah, I love this. I bought the sneakers, guys. So I bought the sneakers. It comes in this beautiful, bright green box. So I haven't seen these. I ordered these in two sizes, a size 5 and a size 5.5, just in case I felt like they fit too snug. So the dust bag has like a little reflecting Adidas vs Ivy Park. Okay, let's see these babies. Ooh, they're so, let me turn the light down because it is blinding. So you can see the true color. You know what neon green looks like, but that's it. There we go. Pretty. And they have this thing that all her stuff, the trainers came with. Not really sure why or what to do with it. I definitely would be taking it off. I think some people wear it. I don't know. But we're gonna turn the lighting up again and try these trainers on. They're so cool. I still don't know as well whether I'm gonna keep these in a size, a half size up. They fit well, but my foot is like right at the front. Yeah, these are really pretty, guys. I just think these are cool. It has this kind of lace with a drawstring, but then it also has this, they also supplied you with laces. I guess that's what, like, I don't know if Adidas normally does that. I think a lot of times when you buy trainers, they tend to do stuff like that anyway. But as I said, I'm not a sneakerhead, so I don't know. Just showing you the bottom of them as well, in case that's important to people. I don't know what is. So guys, this is the bodysuit. I totally forgot that I had this, so I wasn't able to try it on in the full try on haul and show you guys. But it works out fine because I had makeup on, so I probably wouldn't have tried it on that night anyway. You see the Adidas lines running down from the top here. This is a small. I'm ordering the extra small just to see if it would fit a bit tighter. I'll show you the back. So it has the shoulder pads. I think this is really nice, but you can definitely see that it has a lot of stretch. So I'm gonna try this in an extra small and see if it sucks me in a bit more. These buttons are hard to put together, guys. So that is, oh, this is so cute. I don't know what the back looks like, but it's looking like it's contouring. Oh, this is giving what it's supposed to give. No, seriously, this is nice. So that's how it goes, guys. But there's, I think there's a way that you connect it to the bottom. Come on, you can do it. There we go. There we go. So that's joined together. That's how the back looks. She's curved the back. But this is so nice. It's contoured to my body very nicely. I don't wear short skirts, guys, because I don't like how my legs look in them sometimes. I love a long dress with a split now, don't get it twisted, but I don't wear minis because I always feel like they're not flattering and they look make me look straight. What I love as well is that she made two blazer kind of fits in her line, but they're not the same print, so you can buy both. You know, a line comes out and they have the same print but in different styles or whatever, so it would be this same dog tooth full set but just in a dress version. I love the fact that this is completely different. This is dog tooth and this is tartan. This is so nice, and I love the fact that it's brown and it has the green running through it as well, so it's not just brown. Of course it has those extreme football shoulder pads, but I love it. I am in love with the fit, and I could definitely see myself wearing this separately. I wonder why they didn't do a pantsuit, because that would have been really good as well. I would have loved to see a nice cigarette trousers in this print. But I guess because they were going so extreme with the shoulder pads, it could make you look like Johnny Bravo or something. You know what I mean? Like really big up top and then too slim down the bottom. But I would have loved to see this. I would have loved to see this print in a pantsuit. But let me see if it has the name in the back or anything, like an Ivy Park logo. Yes, it does. Well, I see Adidas, but I can't see anything else. You guys would have to tell me. Or maybe I'll see when I'm watching back this video. But it's in black, it's not in the neon green. And these would look really cool, obviously, with the trainers. I'm happy with this fit. Unfortunately, that also makes me a bit not happy because it means that I spent a lot of money that I didn't really plan to spend because I was just trying to try them on. So this is the last piece, guys. I hope you guys love this video. Comment down below which one was your favorite, and don't forget to tell me whether I need to get an extra small in the blazer or not. And I hope you guys stick around and watch some more videos. So that would mean I'll see you in the next one. Bye.